Monday at 6.
It's his lifeline, absolutely. Without insulin, he wouldn't be here.
At some point I did think about, do I go buy my insulin or do I buy food?
We pay about $150 for one of his insulins.
That's money we could be spending for books that we're spending on her medication.
A Wayne 15 News special report.
I look into the rising cost of insulin and the concerns for local families.
Capped insulin cost, I think that would help so many families.
Monday at 6, only on Wayne 15.